Hey guys, welcome back to our channel, Twin for Twin. This morning we shot a skit, and I think that it came out fantastic. Our sister came down to help record since me and Athy both had to be partake in the skit. So, just leave a like, comment down below, see how we did, because I think that we did pretty good. And without further ado, let's see the video. What? That's the fifth time you beat me tonight.
Hey, what can I say? A winner's always a winner.
Hey, I bet you can't solve this riddle. I stand big and tall.
And everybody looks up to me for orders. Who am I?
A leader.
Nope. It's not.
Screw it. I want to be.
Hey, you still have until morning to let me know the answer.
Oh, am I great? Sleep, huh?
Wake up! Top of the morning! Why you wake me up?
You see the way I look? Look around you.
Oh. Looks normal to me.
Go back.
I think so we should just check outside.
You walking like that?
Oh, sorry. Thought it suited the situation. Hey, what's that over there?
What does it say? Well, let me check.
I think so it's riddles we have to solve. I don't know what the numbers are for, but... yeah, we'll just start off with number 5.
Oh, it's smelly and stinky and can count to 5. Who am I? I don't know, maybe it's talking about your feet. Check your feet.
Yeah. Okay. Nothing. Maybe it's on your feet.
I found something.
Get it.
It's the letter F.
Oh, so it spells a word right here. We gotta solve this. Right,
we got one letter.
Let's go on the next one.
I'm yellow, bright, and come in slices. Who am I?
Well, that can't be the sun. Sun don't come in slices.
Break time!
You see anything?
No.
Oh, I think I see one.
I found one!
Oh, we found one for cheese, for number 1. I guess we'll put it there. And then I found one for the inside the eggs, letter E. So we don't know which riddle it goes to. Right, go to number 2 now. Yep.
In a rush, don't have time to brush. Put me on and let's go. Who am I?
Maybe it can be a hat?
You have a hat?
E. Come to my office.
I'll be like, you find anything over there?
No.
Oh, shit. You find anything over there?
No.
Huh. Oh, it's right here.
It is H for hat.
2 was for number H.
Oh. Maybe you just need 2 more.
Number 3. You suck on me
when your mouth is on fire. Hey, what do you think that is, a lollipop?
I don't know.
I think so it's an ice cube. Let's go check the freezer. Oh! It is ice cube.
Oh, here's the last letter we found with ice cube. for number three.
Yeah. All right, you put the last one, and I'll go take a whiz. I'll be back.
Okay. Chief. Huh. Hey, you hear anything about this? Anthony?
Hey, did you find anything?
Did you solve my riddle yet?
Look at that caucus.
Oh yeah, so you can start recording on this part.
It is recording.
Watch out!
A leader, two words.
That's it?
Yeah.
Do I have to look shocked?
No, you just say a leader.
That's me, you walk on normal.
You made the F the wrong way.
That's F. What are you talking about?
They don't face sell it. Oh no, never mind.
Does that look right to you?
No.
Okay.
You started?
Yeah. All
right.
Mm-hmm.
What the?